Hi everyone, my name is Riddhi Sherdiwala. I came to Sacred Steps first time on suggestion of my mom. She helped me a lot to come over here. And basically I came here first to relax my mind because there were so many things going on in my mind. There were so many confusions in my life. So I wanted solution to it, and the perfect solution I got it from Sacred Steps. I thank my mom for that. Over here when I came, I was not ready to open myself, but Firoz sir, he helped me a lot. Tasneem ma'am, she helped me a lot to open myself. They kept on asking things to me, so I became like, first day I was very much not willing to open myself, but as they kept made me comfortable, I started opening myself, and they are really good at healing, I would say, because there were so many things which were going on in my mind, and obviously there were so many negative thoughts that would be striking my mind on and off in every occasions. So they helped me to curb those negative emotions that reached to my mind, which actually affected my mind, made me more negative related to so many things surrounding me, so many people surrounding me. And now after taking 6 sessions, I really feel so relieved. I am free of that stress that I had created on my mind, which actually affected my mental status. And today I'm really feeling very much relaxed compared to what I was earlier. And I'm able to at least smile now, because earlier I love my smile and I was not able to smile. So now I'm able to smile because of them. Thank you very much, Firoz sir and Tasneem ma'am. And I would really suggest, if at all, anyone who wants to relax their mind, who want to heal their mind from inside, create positivity in yourself, then you would and you should come to Sacred Steps. Thank you.